Las Vegas, but I thought he was up there to... No, he certainly didn't say anything about a divorce. But I imagine the grounds were infidelity. Does that answer your question?
Yes, thank you. But it poses another one.
The name of the other man? I couldn't tell you. It may be common knowledge around town, but I simply don't know.
I messed up bigly. The IRS says I owe over $10,000. I hadn't filed tax returns for years. The IRS garnished my wages.
I'm self-employed and didn't report all my income. They claim I owe a lot more than I do.
The IRS is powerful. They could take your property, take you to court, and even put you in jail.
We couldn't sleep. We owe too much. We called Tax Solutions now, and they settled our case for a fraction of what we owe.
The system is rigged against the little guy, but the team at Tax Solutions now can get you help. They had my wage garnishment lifted fast.
Tax Solutions now saved my business.
I qualified for the Fresh Start program. I paid less than I owed.
We connect you with enrolled agents and tax professionals who get the IRS off your back.
We saved our home and overcame the most powerful collection agency in the world.
Don't wait. Call Tax Solutions now.
Call 800-782-4124. 800-782-4124.
The winds are still high in Uniclete.
Can you hear me?
Yes, I'll be here.
Can you hear me? Okay. Tap four times if you can hear me.
Oh, yes, I heard you were in town.
May I come in?
Well, that was more than four times.
What is it you want, Mr. Mason?
Well, I wanted to meet you. I've heard a good deal about you.
I can imagine. They say lovely.
Can you say something?
That attitude may well change now.
Well, do you really think my bereavement will win that much sympathy?
Say something.
I wouldn't say. But the richest woman in any town usually commands respect.